And you can choose between Dr. No and Skyfall. That's cool, isn't it?
It's a bit mellower
on the Skyfall. On the Skyfall, yeah, I guess. Not being a real connoisseur of that stuff. That's great. This is amazing. This is the Dirty Elvis Baritone guitar, a.k.a. Well, you've given this one a name, haven't you?
The Sabre Tooth.
The Sabre Tooth. And it's a 27-inch scale Barry with the Bigsby on the back. And these amazing, again, McNally pickups. Is that right?
They are. Yep.
I'm with my friend Matt Gandy from Dirty Elvis Guitars. DirtyElvisGuitars.com. And he has bought three or four of these amazing looking machines over for me to have a little play with and to be able to show you as well, because I suggested to him that I think these deserve to have a little bit of a public, you know, outing, and so that's what we're doing today. So the Sabre Tooth, as I said, is a Barry, and at the moment it's tuned to B if I'm not mistaken, and it's got these amazing kind of Filtertron pickups in it, which I believe are Canadian, wound by Mr. McNally. You better tell me about the woods, Matt, because I'm darned if I can remember what they are, but they sure are pretty. So what have we got here?
The Sabre Tooth, we've got the Tasmanian Tiger Myrtle top.
Tasmanian Tiger Myrtle top.
Which has is matching in the headstock veneer and the...
And the top, and also the electronics plate at the back.
And that's the Tassie Myrtle...
body wood?
Yeah, well, so we've got a Tassie Myrtle sort of thin layer on the top.
Yeah.
The binding.
Yes.
And also a Tassie Myrtle neck.
Yep.
But most of the body wood is American cherry.
Okay.
So we've got that nice relation.
And an ebony board?
Yes, that's an African ebony fretboard.
Yep.
12-inch radius.
Yep, it sure is. It's really dark, isn't it? Beautiful. I might just dial up a Deluxe here. Here we go. So the Deluxe Reverb in my Axe FX. Everybody knows what a Deluxe sounds like. It's a bit like this. Pickups are ace. So that was the back pickup. Here's the front one. Let's turn that vibrato off. Just a very subtle wiggle on the old Bigsby, isn't it? It's almost like they're built for the looks as much as the functionality. But if we drive it a little bit, I'll pop an SD1 in front of it. Oh, I'm not used to the long scale. Thank you. Is this the only saber tooth in existence at the moment, Matt?
It is.
Wow. And is this being shipped to anywhere, or is it up for sale? Is it up for grabs?
Look, everything's for sale at Dirty Elvis Guitars. That's been my personal baritone.
Okay. Well, you won't be wanting to sell this one then, will you?
No, but there's always more to be made. There's hard as Tassie Myrtle, Tasmanian Tiger Myrtle is to come by. We can always find some.
Find a little bit more. It's such an easy ride. They're built, I can't tell you how beautifully these are built and finished. Absolutely gorgeous. I'll take a few photos after I finish filming here and give you a look at some detail shots. But yeah, lovely stuff, mate. So if you want one, you can go to dirtyelvisguitars.com and give Matt a yell, and he will whip one together as quickly as he possibly can, I suppose. The Sabretooth Baritone from Dirty Elvis Guitars, dirtyelvis.com. dirtyelvisguitars.com. Got to remember.
Got it.
Beautiful. And it's not heavy either, because chambered. See ya. All right.